song to say what you done. I told you about all those fears and the way they did run. You sure must be strong. On a football field and a kiss that I kept under my vest. Apart from everything, the heart in my chest. I know that things can really get rough when you go it alone. Don't go thinking cliff. You brought me a crazy fly and you gave me a lift. Girl, what a gift. You tell me with your tongue.
Today is Wednesday, October 23rd. Just want to let y'all know that I'm changing my name to Connor with a K and two R's. And I heard about that song that just played 6 months ago. And we're going to save scripture for after the announcements, because doing scripture before would just be way too mainstream.
I'm Joey Rocks.
And I'm Taylor, and these are the announcements.
Today is the last day to buy homecoming tickets. Tickets are $15. You will fill out a registration form and pay with either your check or student ID number. If you plan on taking a non-GACS student to the dance, pick up a guest form in the high school office. These forms must be filled out and returned before you can purchase your tickets.
Join us for a night of music tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the campus church auditorium. Enjoy the sounds of our junior high and senior high choirs.
All students considering joining choir second semester must see Mr. Bulls this week to get approval and to get info on the choir's tour of Chicago in May. All senior high choir students are expected to participate in the tour in the spring. Please go by the choir room at any time today through Thursday. You can also email Mr. Bulls at dbulls@greaterlandedchristian.org.
Students interested in tennis, there's a meeting soon to discuss plans for the upcoming tennis season that begins in January. In order to gauge interest and make plans for the season, you are encouraged to complete the 2014 registration questionnaire. Senior high tennis begins January and concludes with the state finals in early May. If you have any questions, contact Jimmy Chep.
Attention students interested in playing basketball. Trials will begin on October 28th for any senior high boy in grades 9 to 12. You must have signed up with Coach Martin and have a completed athletic packet form in the office. 9th and 10th graders will begin at 3:30 p.m. 11th and 12th graders will begin at 4:45. All are in the Bradford gym. Some 10th graders will be invited to try out with the varsity.
Seniors interested in going to Passion in January can pick up a permission form in the senior high office. This year's Passion is Friday, January 17th and Saturday the 18th. Permission forms are due November 15th. See Miss Terry with questions.
This Friday's homecoming game is a red, white, and blue out. Come to the tailgate at 5:30 in the Forum parking lot. Bring $5, then head up to the game to cheer on those Spartans as they face Hapeville Charter.
Don't forget tomorrow's group day. Voting for King and Queen will close at the end of homeroom today. Make sure to vote now if you have not already. Now back to Connor for the scripture of the day.
Hey again, guys. If you could all pull out your Bibles that you have in your back pocket. Okay. 1 Timothy 4:8 says, "For physical training is of some value, but godliness has value for all things, holding promise for both the present life and the life to come."
Your eyes were full of spite. I was desperate, I was weak, I could not put up a fight. But where are you now? Where are you now? Do you ever think of me in the quiet, in the crowd?